we can do the press conference right here, Wally.
Just hold on until we grab Madonna. I want to make sure those affidavits are set so we can't make bail.
Did you get my makeup off the airplane? I'm going to eat pancake this number 17. I don't want to look too church. Donuts. Give me a telephone. Press loves coffee and donuts. See what you can do about that. And where are we going to put me, Wally? Down here by the flags? I think I look best in front of these glass bricks right here behind a big bank of microphones. That always looks nice. I'll
call you back. Come in, Mark. Polite kid.
Yeah, you good boy.
Oh, keep your seats.
We're in a meeting here.
Excuse me, ma'am. I think you're in the wrong room.
I don't think so. My name is Reggie Love. I'm an attorney, and I represent Mark Sway. May I see some ID, please?
When did he hire you?
I don't think that's really any of your business now, is it? Thank you.
You're going to have to forgive us, Ms. Love. You're so pretty.
How could anybody mistake you for a lawyer?
Please call me Reggie.
Reggie.
Roy. Yeah. Did you in fact... Oh, please sit down. Attempt to interrogate my client outside the presence of his mother, Jason?
No.
He tells me that you did, Lawrence.
Oh, he's confused. We assumed his mother was on her way down. Where were you during this?
Well, that's not really relevant. Did you advise him that he should talk to an attorney, Thomas?
No, yes. Remember once, Larry, Mark said something, or I did, about TV, and then Mark said that he might need a lawyer, and I thought he was just joking.
So he never asked you guys if he needed a lawyer?
I don't remember it that way.
Well, did you advise him of his Miranda rights?
No, what for? He's not a criminal. We just wanted to ask him a few questions.
Oh, so you did attempt to interrogate him outside the presence of his mother and counsel?
No.
Definitely not.
No way.
Bullshit.
Tread carefully, Shell. We know your client lied about being in that car.
I think that's a bit of the pot calling the kettle black.
I need a lawyer.
What for?
To protect my rights.
No, been watching too much TV.
I want to ask you some questions. You can trust us, man.
The lawyer's just getting away. You gotta pay him money and they object to everything.
What happens if I don't...
You wired the kid.
Well, we might have...
It's nothing personal, Lawrence. You boys attempted to interrogate a child outside the presence of his mother without her consent. He specifically asked you if he needed a lawyer, and you said no, stating as one of your reasons the idea that lawyers are a pain in the ass. I'd like to confer with my client and meet with you people in my office tomorrow around, say, 3 o'clock. And if I need anything from you boys, like the truth, well, I expect to get it. I catch you lying again. I'm gonna use the tape.
That's blackmail, Ms. Love.
Indictment.